And today she pleaded guilty to 3 counts of
manslaughter on account of diminished responsibility, as the DPP also sought fit to substitute or to change the charge to manslaughter.
What kind of sentencing do you think she will be imposed upon Ms. Chen?
Well, the sentences in the diminished responsibility seem to range from 10 to 12. So somewhere between.